Line up against the fence there. We'll see what we've got.
Cordelia.
And
India.
There's lots of fancy names hereabouts, aren't there? Cornelia and India. Kitty, proper name.
Yellow.
Red.
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 Red. Red.
Red. Big round of applause for the runners there. That was disconcerting.
Theory being to get either side of the pig, one either side of the shoulder with the board to make the sort of corridor and guide your pig back home. However, I don't think the pigs are out of mind. Right, cross over and run off. Oh, I've got one pig coming. Oh, they're all coming. Watch out for pigs behind you, kids. Take it easy.
Come on, it's not coming to you, son. You've got to go and get your pig.
You've got to get in there close and personal as a pig, son. Go and push. Come on, shut up. Anytime you like. It's dark soon. Come on. Pointy end down the hill is usually a good start, we find. Go on, Blue, you're in the lead. Oh, there's a red. Red's away. Is it going to go all the way home there? Here comes Green. Red's looking good. Yes, Red home for first, Green for second, Yellow for third, and Blue's bringing up the rear fourth, also known as last.
That's where the annoying little piggy started. I remember this. I remember Beast running after the piggy screaming, "Come back!"
Sure, we walk slowly backwards out of the room so we don't see us.
Let's get out of here. Dad, follow us.
Dad, look at its slimy scales.
Oh, come see the iguana.
Well, the iguana is giant, isn't it?
It's a snake.
This is a milk snake.
I see a spot on its leg.
Bye-bye,
dear. She must have had a nice, good lunch dinner. Dinner. Yeah, dinner.